Hello friends, welcome to Neat Storyboard. First of all, let me tell you what it is about. It is learning through pictorial symbols. We will make a picture first, then we will correlate that picture with our topic. Our topic today is rhodopsin. Rhodopsin, that is red alga. Examples are Gracilaria, Gelidium, Porphyra and Polysiphonia. Stored food material is Floridian starch. Pigment is phycoerythrin. General characters. They occupy both habitat, marine and freshwater. These are the providers of structural habitat for marine organisms. These help in primary maintenance and establishment of coral reef. Red tide is caused by red algae. It causes respiratory illness. Okay, let's start. This is a story of an island. You can see the beaches and fresh water fall in the backside. A red cave is situated in the island. On the top of the red cave, fire skull is burning. This is a pure fire. The red cave has fluorescent green star-shaped diamond inside it. And this treasure is protected by a grasshopper and a giant spider who lives in this island. One day, a large pirate ship comes with the flow of water along with the tide. The tide is red colored. Grasshopper finds a heart in a cage in this pirate ship. Grasshopper is enjoying with his violin in the campfire as he is very happy to get this heart. The name of the grasshopper is Coral. And to show his territory, he has made a milestone which says that it is Coral's area. Okay, that was the story. Now let's correlate this story with our topic. Grasshopper is a reminder to Gracilaria. Heart in cage, that is in jal, becomes gelidium. Jal, gelidium. These two, that is grasshopper and heart in cage, are near the fire, near the campfire. Fire, that is ag. It is a reminder that agar is made from Gracilaria and gelidium. Pure fire skull is a reminder to Porphyria. Spider with many legs. Many is poly. Becomes Polysiphonia. Spider with many legs. Polysiphonia. Fluorescent green star-shaped diamond is reminder to Floridian starch, which is stored food material in red alga. Red cave is reminded to pigment phycoerythrin. The meaning of erythrin is red. So, red cave, phycoerythrin. the fresh waterfall and sea water is a reminder to that red alga occupy both habitats, sea water as well as fresh water. Coral zone is a reminder that red algae help in maintenance and establishment of coral reef. Red tide, which is caused by red algae, causes respiratory illness. It is shown by lung-shaped artifacts on the arrow in the pirate ship. Let's wise ones. Grasshopper, Gracilaria. Cage, jal becomes jellidium. Fire, that is ag, is reminded to agar, which is made from Gracilaria and jellidium. Pure fire is reminded to porphyria. Spider with many legs, Polysiphonia. Fluorescent green star-shaped gems are reminded to Floridian starch, food material in the red alga. Red cave, it is a reminder to pigment phycoerythrin. Erythrin means red. Red cave, phycoerythrin. Fresh water and sea water, it is a reminder that red algae occupies both habitat, fresh water as well as marine. Coral zone is a reminder that red alga help in maintenance and establishment of coral reef. Red tide, it is a reminder that red tide is caused by red algae and it causes respiratory illness, which is shown by these lungs, that red tide causes respiratory illness. I hope you understand the topic. Thank you very much for being with me.